The Civil War has ended. It's now 1865. Reconstruction Act is put in place to fix the state's divide. State governments are abolished and new ones are created. But there's much more that must be done.
Steps. Progress. It's not without problems.